Quoi serait
tout?
L'acrobate, c'est comme ça qu'ils sont prêts.
Piss off, you lot!
Soyez le bienvenu ici, monsieur.
Informative, to say the least. Survive without help.
More of these crazy special projects on the
streets these days. Scarcely made a denier all week. How the hell can I compete with triple amputees?
Veterans, miss another trick you could be remembering your own brave service for a burn.
Venu en affaire?
Hey, oh, qu'est-ce qu'elle a, ma gueule?
That should smoke them out.
It's time for mass.
Get over here, you runt! I've got a bloody message for you!
Permission. But I... Get out of my sight, dog!
Duty! Jay.
Thank you.
can't stop us.
That you are his intended target.
The worm has grown a spine. Now he's a snake.
Damn. It was only a matter of time I knew that much. This is far too soon.
Oh, wait, my lord. The assassins are, well connected.
But we have the advantage now, don't we? Muster the guard and lead the hunt for this assassin. Bring me his head.
Do not let him pass! Find the assassin! Spread out! Find him! Stay up!
Embarrassing.
Hold your positions, men.
Got ya.
Last apprentice brought me the most wonderful gift. I do hope you have something to
Diable.
Perhaps not as clever as you think.
All right,
come back to murder
and murder.
Hang on.
What trophy shall I take from you? So it is down to the two of us, assassin.
My subjects have eyes everywhere, my lord. I offer their knowledge to the service of the Order.
What knowledge could a king of the gutters offer us? The intrigues of rats? You may go.
The intrigues of rats? Pompous fool, if I could lay my hands on him.
My master would be pleased to arrange that. Brother.
You're right, monsieur. Too much of the king's champagne.
Sibir, come away!
It's done. Delacer is dead, Grandmaster.
Good.
Just in time for the commencement of my reign.
Your reign?
As long as there's a Cour des Miracles, you must have a Roi des Thunes. And since there seemed to be a vacancy, I stepped in.
With remarkable speed, the body's not yet cold.
I may have set things in motion a trifle early. Say, when you first arrived at La Cour des Miracles.
You used me.
Your target is dead. We used one another.
Quite a kingdom you've inherited.
It is, isn't it? So, is justice served? Are the dead avenged? Is your soul soothed, all that rot?
Rot is a fine description. Every time I think I'm getting close to the truth, it seems another layer of filth presents itself.
Conspiracy, intrigue, a rapidly thickening plot. Add some bestiality and a lecherous priest, and I say you have the beginnings of a beautiful novel.
I'd settle for a solid lead.
So young, and yet so serious. Well, best of luck to you. You have, I trust, looked into this.
Where did you get that?
One of my newly loyal subjects brought it to me as a token of esteem, as it were. It's a curious piece. I know of only one silversmith who works metal like this.
A blade of this make killed Monsieur de la Serre. I can only assume you knew this already. Why didn't you say?
Where would man be if he never had to ask questions? If everything he could ever want to know was simply handed to him, he might no longer think to ask questions.
Or he might accomplish a great deal more unburdened by ignorance.
Perhaps. The smith's name is François Thomas Germain. You'll find his shop near Léon.
Thank you.
Bonne chance.
Disons que vous me prêterez l'ouvrage après l'avoir lu. Ainsi, mon opinion
sera plus précise.
Ce n'est plus de soucis.
Je le prends par le collet.
Et nous devons nous taire.
Ils applaudissent.
Ce revêtement soudain.
Tu songes à
Tu sais, ils devaient nous retrouver ici. Les vois-tu à l'entour?
Les cris dérangent, on prête à son tour.
Thank you.
friend. How are you?
You look terrible.
For months, I have been wrangling the Brotherhood, the National Assembly, and the King. Taken all together, they have the political acumen of an especially stupid village council. I believe that excuses my appearance, young man.
I meant no disrespect, Mentor. I'm only concerned.
Forget me, Arno. Weep for France. But enough politics. I hope you have happier news. What of Lord de Lassay's murderers?
The King of Beggars is dead. He was carrying this.
A posant pay. You should keep it. It'll do no one any good moldering in a forgotten crypt. Carry it with honor.
Thank you. I will.
The mission?
The King of Beggars and Sivert were only pawns in a larger game. Someone sent them after Monsieur de Lassay.
Templars do nothing simply, do they? Do you have anything solid on this mysterious chess player?
The only lead I have is the instrument that killed de Lassay, a pin fashioned by a silversmith named Germain. But how he's involved, I can't yet say.
It seems your course is clear. Find the silversmith, learn what part he plays.
Arno, hello.
J'ai une famille, monsieur. Laissez-moi m'en aller, je vous en supplie.
C'est une même particulièrement hideuse.
Évidemment.
Parole, mais il se passe quelque chose.
Que peut-il se passer? Mille impatients.
J'espère que tu sais ce que tu fais.
Surprised to meet you.
I don't owe you anything.
You owe me last night's profits.
That's
it, you rich bastard. Guess you wanted to keep everything to yourself.
Come on.
Qu'est-ce que le tiers état a pris sacrifié aujourd'hui seulement?
Je parle. Quel mouvement du génie humain que celui-là.
Il s'agit de votre frère.
Moi, non.
Ne me chaud la
pays comme vous le savez.
Well, that's not suspicious, is it?
Étrange.
Le diable, ce...
Quelle agitation, seigneur.
Pas le mélange habituel des crottins de sueur et des grasses.
Thank you.
connerie.
Citizen, hold there!
He's a terrible citizen. Truly.
Go!
not near it.
Monsieur Germain, silversmith.
Thank God. They've been holding me for months. Please, get me out of here.
First, I need to know about this.
No time. I'll tell you all I know once we're away. But we must leave before the guards return.
Fine, let's go.
No! They'll be watching the front entrance. We'll have to go downstairs and across.
Follow me then, and stay quiet.
You're mine!
follow me?
Very well.
Hold a moment. Keep moving.
Very well.
Hold on. Keep moving.
Yes, certainly.
Hold a moment. Keep moving.
Oui. Keep one eye to the roofs. We often post sentries there as well.
Just how important are you as a prisoner? Help!
Germain! Change of plan.
No need to do anything foolish. Let the silversmith go.
Stay back! I'll be good. What have I done?
Only what you had to. Come, we must go.
Yes, of course.
rien.
Thank you, my friend. You've done me a great service today.
Perhaps you can return the favor.
Yes, of course. May I? I made the first some years ago on a private contract. A man called Lafreniere. That seemed an unusual commission. I confess, curiosity got the better of me. Recently, I started to look into Lafreniere's background, and what I discovered, you wouldn't believe it.
He's a Templar. Is that what you found?
Yes. I believe so. I didn't know how to take it. In any case, I was careless, and Lafreniere found out about my schemes. Kept me under house arrest ever since. I do as he bids. Weapons, mostly.
Where can I find him?
Well, Lafreniere is a very difficult man to pin down. Not long ago, I overheard him talking about protecting the shipments at La Halle aux Blés. Sounded ominous, whatever he meant. And I ask, why are you so interested in him?
He killed someone very dear to me. I want to know why.
I see. You have my sympathies.
They will come looking for you again. Make yourself scarce.
Yes, I believe I might.
It's gone and 7 years to Gorage. I can't stay no more. Come and lay by my side right here. Red, I love you and the world. Red, I need you.